They're going 40, final semi, final race of the day. For the last 10 qualifiers, we're hoping the top 5 will advance to the super final. Kyle O'Pella in the